You are now entering Crazy Joe's Galaxy. Enjoy the wild ride. You are now entering through the galaxy.
WWE NXT kicks off with Sami Zayn in the ring. And he cuts an awesome promo. He's talking and whatnot. Then he gets interrupted by William Regal, the general manager of NXT, on March 16th, 2016. And this was really cool because what happens is, just as we think Sami Zayn is leaving to go to the main roster of Raw and SmackDown, he ends up getting booked into a match at NXT Dallas against Shinsuke Nakamura from New Japan Pro Wrestling. Guy signed with the WWE. He's going to be on NXT. And his first match in the WWE under the NXT banner and brand is going to be against Sami Zayn. That is going to be epic. That makes me super excited for WWE NXT TakeOver Dallas, Texas on April 1st, 2016. This match has the potential to be a year of the match candidate with the potentiality of these two. And then also we got Finn Balor and Samoa Joe for the tag for the NXT Championship. That's going to be insane. The NXT Dallas card is looking to be phenomenal, fantastic, badass, awesome, and epic. And, you know, it is possible they could blow away WrestleMania 32. But we'll just have to wait and see. But this one is going to be awesome. We have the somewhat debut of Nakamura on NXT March 16th, 2016. When he was on, you know, via satellite or via video, you know, I'm not sure exactly what was that, Skype or what. Like, that he did the video for through, because it looked like he was holding the camera behind him and then turned around into it, you know, so that was pretty sweet. Sami Zayn was like, what? You know, like, that's going to be epic. Them two fighting, it's going to be awesome. Leave me a comment down below. Do you think it's going to be awesome with Nakamura versus Zayn at NXT Dallas or not? Leave me a comment, like the video, and subscribe to Crazy Joe's Galaxy. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.